What's up, guys? Jimmy Urquhouse, welcome back, and you are probably wondering, what is this on the main channel? This isn't Call of Duty. That's CSGO. What are you doing? You're not allowed to play CSGO. You're a Call of Duty fanboy. Well, here's the thing. I love video games, especially different types of FPS, and what I really love is the chase. I got hooked on advanced supply drops in Advanced Warfare. I love the opening, the chasing, the camos, and everything, and now just my boys Nemo, T-Martin, everybody that's messing around with CSGO, it's on a whole nother level when it comes to skins and just camos and customization and the cases that you need the key for. I mean, I don't know. So here's the deal, guys. I'm going to do an opening. I have 30 chroma cases with 30 keys, and I'm a complete noob to this. I'm leveling up my guy. I've played Counter-Strike. I played Counter-Strike probably before any of you played Counter-Strike, but it's been a long time. So I don't know all the nuances and all the little stuff that I need to, but I am playing it, trying to freshen up on it. And I'm not trying to freshen up on it to get to the point where I can say, hey, I'm a professional Counter-Strike player, listen to me. What I want to do is get educated enough on it. Excuse me. I want to get educated enough on it to where I can produce content for you guys if it's something you want to see. Counter-Strike is really popular, and there I see why. Just from the skin side, all the sites like Powerball Counter-Strike and trading them and lottery, and it's absolutely crazy. Not even the core game. I mean, the core game's popular too, but there's just so many different things, and I think it would be a lot of fun to get involved in it. So let me know. Let me know in the comment section on Twitter. Would you like to see more of this? Would you like me to have you guys help educate me and learn the game and maybe do top fives, top tens, do community talk? I don't see a lot of that. I see a lot of Counter-Strike top fives, top ten skins and stuff, but I don't see a lot of the way that I do it with the community getting involved and getting to be in there and picking the stuff. So maybe that could be something we could do as well. But for now, we're going to pop our Counter-Strike bubble. We'll say bubble. And we're going to open 30 chroma cases. I don't even know what I'm looking for. I know a knife would be spectacular. That's really all I know, is that a knife, a purple, or a red is what I'm looking for out of here. So feel free, be constructive. Don't be a dick. But feel free to put in the comments on Twitter, whatever I do wrong with this, if I don't get excited about something that I should have, just give me all the advice you can constructively, and I will absorb it all, and we will start this road in Counter-Strike if it's something you guys want to see on the main channel. That way we have a little diversity, because right now it's all Call of Duty, and Call of Duty is the main channel, and it probably will be till the channel's gone, and then you mix in vlogs, travel vlogs, personal videos, but there's nothing wrong with having some diversity when it comes to another FPS, especially one that can be addicting like this is what it looks like. So drop a like on the video, guys. Sorry for the long intro. I just want to kind of explain to you why I'm doing this and see if you guys want to support it. So let's jump right into this. And first thing, I have my mouse. I have my cursor up and we're recording. I don't think I'm supposed to do that. Actually, maybe I do. I don't know. I could hide. Okay, so there we go. We haven't even opened. And we're not even talking about the game. Is it etiquette to not show your cursor while you're recording a Counter-Strike opening? Or do you show the cursor? Let me know, guys. Okay, here we go. I think we can open these two ways, with the key or with the case. As you can see here, these are the cases. These are my guns. I think Nemo gave me some guns. I'm pretty sure it's absolute crap. I don't think I have anything worth a crap, but whatever. Can we actually, we can inspect. Yeah. Anyway, so let's get into this. Let's see what this is all about. So I'm going to unlock a container. I get to pick my container. Okay. Key can only be used once. This is literally my first ever case opening, period, on Counter-Strike. So I want to soak this up. I could get any of the following that they might be in this case. I know purples and reds are obviously the best. Well, there's two forms of purple. There's like a purple and then a lighter purple. So, okay, here we go. Use the key. This is where it gets so addictive, having this little line go. Okay, anything's good for me because I have nothing. So the XM It's a shotgun, pump action shotgun. Cool. Okay. The XM101 for Quicksilver. That's it. We are unlocking a container. We're going to go right here. Is it all the same stuff? Does it tell you can get literally the same stuff out of here? Alright, come on. I just want the better colors. That's gotta be decent. That's got to be decent. An M4A4 Dragon King? Look at the freaking camo on that thing. Holy crap. And see, here's the fun of this. I have no clue if I just got something spectacular and you guys are all jumping up and down and going nuts, or if it's just something so-so, but I think it's got to be decent. I'm excited to learn. I'm excited because I know Call of Duty. I know guns in and out, what's popular, what's not. I mean, I'm in the DNA of Call of Duty. I'm not with CSGO, so I'm all about new challenges and learning. But I think, without seeing feedback, that this was a very good pull. You guys will have to let me know. Let's keep going. Can I inspect it? That's pretty cool. I can see where this could get. Well, I did inspect it. How do you tell if it's new or worn? Do they tell you? Classified. It's a class. Okay, so purple's classified. Team rifle. Battle scarred. Exterior battle scarred. Most accurate but less damaging than its AK counterpart. A weapon worthy of the Monkey King himself. The Chroma Collection. It's in the Chroma Collection and it's toward the bottom. It has to be good. It has to be good. Okay. Sweet. I can see how this gets addictive. Okay, here we go. Unlock container. And then I don't get anything else the rest of the day. Okay, alright. Gotta have a Glock 18 Catacombs. I think it's pretty much a must, right? Cool, it's got skulls on it. I'm digging that. I like that. Okay, we're gonna stick with doing the key first. Just for the fact that I think we pulled like the fourth best one down there. I mean, I hope it's really good. I hope I'm underreacting. It is just phenomenal. That's cool. MP9 Deadly Poison. Alright, let's unlock another one. Can definitely see how this gets addicting, though. And I don't know anything about all the websites, like Nobody Epic. Oh, okay. That's a purple. Sawed off Serenity. I don't know anything about the websites, but Nobody Epic and Jehovah were showing me, like, different skins websites and Powerball and all kinds of stuff. That is cool. Let's take a look. Let's inspect this bad boy. It's got to be good if it's not blue, right? Restricted shotgun. Minimal wear. Explain to me wear. I mean, I understand wear, but explain to me in terms of value. Like, if it's brand new, is it better, or do you want stuff that's got, like, battle wear on it? Let me know. Okay, we're checkmarking the Chroma Collection here. We have five of whatever. Okay, let's keep going. I'm going to hit up Nemo right after this and be like, is this M4A4 or M4A4 good? Here we go, baby. I want that rare special item. Is there even a knife in this? Hey! Okay. Malachite. Man, the camos. I wonder how they approve camos. Like, do they just come out with more camos? Or do they, like, retire stuff? That's pretty cool, though. Okay, we're working through here. This is fun. And I don't even know what I'm pulling, really. I do want that rare special item, though. I don't even see it in here. Stat track. Obviously, I think stat track is better than the regular. A scar. You can never go wrong with the scar. I like the scar. Scar Grotto. Alright, unlock container. Okay, I'm addicted. Oh, whoa. Bummer. I think. Come on, baby. Go, 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 go. No, don't start giving me these over and over and over. That's where I get dejected. Okay, we'll go one more, then we may switch over to the case. And do it that way. At least give me a new gun. Okay, M249 system lock. I love that red. That's pretty. Pretty. Okay, let's switch over to the case. Open. Use the key. Don't even see the reds going through here. Oh, a Desert Eagle Naga. Desert Eagle Naga. Well, I've definitely gotten some different colors. Let's check this out. Where's it at? Desert, okay. Well, no, I don't want to inspect it that way. I just want to look. Field tested. Team any pistol. Okay, I'm missing the dual Berettas, the AK-47 Cartel. No reds. Need a red. I don't even see any reds in the rotation. So can I literally like sell all these, or are most of them just crap and they don't go for 5 cents? But I do have this battle scarred. Open, use the key, come on. And I know this is the base version as well. Of cases. I know there's Chroma 2, and I don't even know how to say, is it Falcon? Falcon? So I'll have to learn about all that too. Let's switch back to the keys. We had more luck with the keys. Give me something good. Now we're getting duplicates. I don't want duplicates. I don't want anything to do with duplicates. Digital addictions. I'll take another purple. Hey, okay. I mean, it can't be bad. It's got to be better than blue. So now I have two of them. So one of them is field tested and the other one is field tested. All right. Definitely having more luck using the key first as opposed to just the case. Not that it matters, but who knows? Whoa. Another Malachite. Let's see what our battle scarred and minimal wear. So minimal wear should be decent. Cool. All right, we're getting down to it. We don't have a lot left. I think we got to go pull with that M4A4. I really do. And we're gonna have 8,000 Malachites. And I'm pretty sure I can give away anything, right? I can like do stuff with the viewers and give you guys guns. That would be cool if I could. Are there no... I guess there's no knives in this? I haven't seen a knife like go through at all. I'm guessing Chroma doesn't have a knife. Or maybe that's a rare special item. Let me know. What can you get out of the rare special items? I'm gonna be reading comments for days. Stat track? Okay. Now, what is the difference between a Glock 18 Catacombs and a Glock 18 stat track? It keeps your stats? I mean, is it that simple? Where's it at? Field tested. This weapon features stat track technology, which tracks certain statistics when held by its owner. Okay, that's cool. Is that like a huge deal? I mean, does that make it more valuable? It's cool though. Field tested, and then I have I've got the regular version too, field tested. Okay, cool. I don't think this has been a bad opening. I don't think. I'd like to get a red. I don't even see red. I don't even see it going by. We're running out of cases. Okay, here we go. Could definitely have some fun doing top fives and top tens with this stuff, though. There's so much stuff. And I have so many Glock 18 Catacombs. Might need to switch back to the cases. Crazy you have to buy the case and the key. Just blows my mind. Boo. Alright, we're going back to the case. Open. Use the key. Get a red. Oh, sweet. That's awesome. Didn't have the dual Berettas. Those are sick. So sick. Where are they at? Factory new. Is that good? Should be good. Sounds like it'd be good. All right, we're checked off. We've got everything except for the good stuff now. Factory new. All right. I think this has been pretty good. Come on, baby. Light my fire. Not with that. Come on. How many different cases are there? Chroma 2, Falkion, Chroma 1. Is there more? Or is that it? Maybe that's where you can get a knife. I guess you can get a knife out of here. Because I haven't seen a knife. I don't think there is a knife. There's duplicates of the M249. Alright, we're almost out. We have 4 cases left. Come on, baby. Something decent. Where's all the reds? What are the odds on a red? I want that Galil. Absolutely love the Galil. Come on. Now I can see. The lows are low and the highs are high. There, check out my rank. Recruit rank 1, rank 2 plus drop. Haha, just started. 2 left. This is it. The last key. I don't even see reds. Alright. So there we go. 30 cases opened. Let's just take a gander here. And back up. This is what we received. Pretty sure the M4A4 is pretty solid. The Dragon King. And then I did good. Mostly blues, but definitely got some purples, no reds. But let me know, guys. Let me know how I did. I'm gonna go do some research myself. And yeah, that was fun. I can see how it can get addicting. I'm going to go play and get my rank up a little bit. And you guys drop a like on the video if you want to see more stuff like this. Especially community top 5, top 10s with like skins and all that cool stuff. Let me know. I'll see you later.